feel like I'm looking at a book from the Lebanese Civil War. Except this is Nahr el Bared. They tell me this is much better than it was a few years back. I can't begin to imagine what it looked like a couple of years ago.